3 months ago when I last introduced Laurence Jones on stage, and that stage was the Royal Albert Hall. And he was absolutely brilliant. So brilliant, in fact, that Jimmy Page, who came along to the gig, he came up to the stage area and stood in the wings and just was transfixed by Laurence for the time he was on. So that was quite a compliment. Anyway, without further ado, please let me introduce you to a guy who's got the unique presence on stage. You're about to the second presence. Having won the BBC's Young Classical Musician of the Year Award and Blues Magazine's Blues Guitarist of the Year, it is the one, the only, Laurence Jones!
Thank you. repeat after me.
Oh,
Thank you.